What up, people? Rishabh here. If you're wondering why am I dressed in this formal suit, you must see my Instagram handle. It's risk_awesome. I just made a reel that was me going through the process of wearing this and then doing some shenanigans. So that's the reason I'm wearing this for the video shoot right now. And yeah, getting that out of the way, let's move forward for today's topic. Alright, so as you know, my last video was part 1 of customizing the front panel of my PC cabinet. Moving on with the same trend, I ordered some parts for the part 2 of the PC cabinet, and part of which was me ordering these Ant Esports Superflow 120 Auto RGB fans for the cabinet. I thought, since I have these fans, why not make a first impressions slash unboxing kind of video for them, right? Like, if I have the product, then why not? Alright, so we'll keep this video short and quick, just unbox the product, give my first impressions, and then leave you all to make your own decisions. Cool, so let's switch to a more comfortable view where you can see the product clearly. Alright, let's start with today's unboxing. So, first impressions of the box. Pretty great. I mean, that wasn't needed, so let's just open the box. Alright. So, I'll lay out the things that we get in the box. And, yep, get a card with it. Why not? Alrighty. So this card says, Ant Esports, welcome to Ant Esports. What you have today is a product of years of research and highly precise craftsmanship, created for a purpose, experience gaming. I'm just skimming through it. To win the biggest battles, you need tools. It's no okay, get good and play hard. And there's a sign from Director Sales and Marketing. Yeah, these cards are always like a nice touch, right? I always love them. Alright, so let's see at the contents that you get in the box. This is your pouch that contains the screws. And I'm hoping some shock absorption rings as well. Let's see. Or maybe not. Yep, they don't. We just have four screws, but these are the good quality ones. And here we have the actual product. Alright. At first glance, it seems really sturdy. The build is good. It feels really strong. Doesn't seem like a cheap product, which it isn't. It's also worth mentioning that this is the best seller in cabinet fans, or I should say RGB cabinet fans on Amazon right now, as of the time of making this video. Alright, with the fan, you have one single Molex connector, which also has an extension for connecting more fans to it. So let's say your power supply just has one remaining Molex connector, you can also connect multiple fans with just one of that, right? And just to be sure, it says power supply this side and fan on this side, and it has a little warning note saying that do not connect the black Molex connector directly into your power supply. So please keep note of that, don't wreck your new RGB fan. Other than that, like, the fan looks really good. The fan blades are solid and it has a cool printed design on it, which I really like. It has shock absorption pads already on it, so I guess that's why they didn't give those little rings for the absorption thing. And yeah, that's it, that's your fan. And for the price point of this, which was around 500 Indian rupees, this is a steal, guys. Like, this is honestly so amazing for that price. Like, hands down, Ant Esports, I don't know how you guys do it and sell it for such a good, affordable price, but yeah, there you have it. Alright, so one more thing I want to clarify for this video. Since I have to use these fans in the part 2 of PC case front panel modding, I can't install these fans right now and show you in this video. But what I'll do is I'll record the second video, the part 2 as well, and use the clips from that video, add them to the ending of this video just after I am finished saying this. Alright, so let's switch to some fantastic montage shots. Am I getting good at making montages? Who knows? Alright,